But then, man, you be looking mad cute. Mad fun.
Little baby in a bag and I'm Birkin. No 9 to 5, put the work in. Laws and all, I love them all. To me, you're perfect. Baby girl, you got it, girl. You got it, girl. You got it, girl. You got it, girl.
Oh my gosh, that went crazy. I mean, but we had more struggles, so. You know, it's first, so. Okay, what's up, YouTube? As you guys are here, and I'm here with another video. I look like a crazy old lady, but please excuse my voice. It's because it sound low or whatever. Yeah, I have a cold, so I think I'm gonna voice over this video instead of talking throughout the video. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Well, so today I will be giving you guys a little get ready with me. Yeah, this is basically gonna be my first get ready, because y'all always ask me, do a get ready with me, do a get ready with me. Or y'all always comment down when I ask y'all what I want, what do y'all want to see, or give me video ideas. When I ask y'all what do y'all want to see or give me video ideas, y'all always comment a get ready with me. So here it is. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope this video goes well, because I never did my hair before on camera, so you know, my hair is growing a lot, girl, period. Oh, and let me stop rambling and let's get to the wait. How can I forget my own intro? Like, what? Also, first of all, before we get into all that, I mean, if you hit that subscribe button. Of course, subscribe button will be over here. I mean, if you hit that subscribe button, because this video is for subscribers only, and to be a part of the crew, you must be a subscriber. You gotta be a subscriber. This cop driver really got me talking funny, but because Nate Crew is lit, and honey, that's period. Now let's get into the video.
Yeah.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is do my edges. You also gotta do my edges right here. Do my edges on the left side, but to focus, since this is my first time doing my hair on camera or like ever, or doing edges on camera ever, I can't focus or like, you know, I feel like it's pressure. So I'm gonna do this off the camera and then I'm gonna come back when I'm finished. So, yeah. So let's come back to show y'all, like, I need pants whenever my mom's coming. Now I got the hiccups. Whenever my mom comes back, I show y'all I look good in the mirror. Y'all know how y'all be looking cute in real life, like in the mirror, but then we get in your iPhone front camera and be trying to take a picture, can't take a picture for nothing. You be looking all boofy and ugly, but then you be looking mad cute. Mad fine. But yeah, I try to put my lashes on camera, but if, yeah. What was I about to say? Y'all, what if I got cute for no reason? That's my fear right now. I'm gonna take it forever. But let me not jinx it though. And then, what was I about to say? Oh yeah, I look cute, y'all. First, I was looking like,
oh my god, I look crazy.
I mean, that. Now I look good. Me, gotta clean this off though. My eyes hurt from trying to do my lashes. I know how your eyes be focused on one direction. One direction. I cracked myself up, girl. But yeah, I know that I said this is gonna be a voiceover, but at the end, it's not. Hey, when folks be disturbing me and I be making videos, this is why I keep my phone on. This is why Ahijanae's phone. If you know, then you know my phone lives on Do Not Disturb. Folks just be bothering me. Do Not Disturb is a whole mood. Whole lifestyle. Folks be crazy. By the way, I'm trying to put these on, but I'm ready to go. I like to count to 30 seconds. For 30 seconds, or and then go like this. And blow side to side. From right to left or left to right to draw the glue before, because when I lay them on, it won't move out of place. So is this the right? This is the left to lay out of place. I should have did the right one first, but whatever. I'm not gonna do it looking at y'all, but camera. Yeah. We all see it just because, like, you know. See if I can do the same thing to the other side. I'm looking for a boyfriend. I see that. Give me time, you know I'm gonna be there. If I wasn't recording myself, I would have been dancing. To the next spot. times, honey. Period. I look good. What's cussed? I'm kidding. I look good. Scrumptious. Okay. I think that's gonna be the end of this video. Oh wait, no, can't close it out. Shit. Before I leave out, I promise y'all. Okay, can make no promises. But hopefully, before I leave, I remember to record so to show y'all the whole fit, like when I got the shoes on. Might add an extra accessory, whatever. But yeah, just in case, or like I might change my fit, like the pants. I don't know if I can't find. If I can't find me a pair of black long socks somewhere in my sock drawer, then like I'm gonna have to change the fit up. But like y'all gonna see my cover balls, they look like different. But if you know, then you know the struggle is real out here. Okay, there we go. I think that look cool. Okay, so yeah, y'all gonna see me before I head out or whatever. So yeah, see you guys when I'm about to head out.
So my little sister got her nose done.
Like her mother and her sister.
How'd you get video? She's a scary cat.
So we just left the nose piercing place. You can't even see it. Oh, here it go. It's Body Revolution. You guys could come here. It's from ages up to like 5. And yeah, that's when the piercing. That's what the age start. The age limit start. But yeah, my little sister just got her nose pierced, y'all. She's a scary cat. She's so jumpy. She's my voice. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh my gosh, my voice is really leaving me. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video because I enjoyed doing this video. And yeah, my day was super boring. And my winter break is going to be so boring like these last 2 weeks. Hopefully somebody comes through. Come see me or something. My friends make plans and invite me. Or I don't really got friends, but like people that are my friends. Well, the friends that I do have left or whatever. If you like this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you leave a comment and tell me what you guys want to see. Make sure you hit that share button. Make sure you tell your peoples about Nae Crew, because Nae Crew is lit, and honey, that's period. And yeah, make sure you hit the subscribe button, most of all, because this video is for subscribers only. To be a part of Nae Crew, you gotta be a subscriber, honey, that's period, because Nae Crew, we litty. But okay, I'm done with this long intro, but I look cute. And I ain't do nothing at all for. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And that's pretty much it for this video. I pretty much wrap up this video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Nae Crew. And we out.